Okay. So I'm in the state of nature, and I've built myself a shelter.
Sort of.
I have a shelter now to hide from the rain. So how did I acquire this possession? How did I come to have this piece of the world? So here, here's a question. According to Locke, to whom does the world belong?